We are not sure whether it is autoimmune, whether they're going to be permanent. But yes, you are absolutely right. Some people develop, like rheumatoid arthritis, develop pains in the small joints, especially hands and wrists. And what we feel is it is part of reactive arthritis, where reactive arthritis is very commonly known after any kind of viral infection, more in case of chikungunya, but probably it could be in COVID as well.